5 state title games today, but we're starting with the 6A semifinals. Sheldon and Jesuit. Second quarter, Irish up 7-0. Taylor Alley dumps it off to Yachty Dunmore. 15 yards for the score. Sheldon goes up 14-0. Tied at 21 now in the third quarter. Alley's going to give it up to Mitch Lewis, who takes it in 7 yards for the score. Made it 28-21. Sheldon, they'd score again to go up 14. Hold on to win 35-28. The Irish headed back to the state title game to face Lake Oswego in a rematch of last year. Marist looking for payback in the 5A state title game against Sherwood, a rematch of 2010. Marist down 14-0, but Andrew Park caps off a 76-yard touchdown drive. 14-6 Sherwood. It was 21-6 Sherwood. This play is indicative of the night for Marist. The kickoff bounces straight up in the air. It's recovered by Sherwood, and the Bowman cash in. Mickey Schaefer, a touchdown run. Marist struggles against Sherwood continue as the Bowman win the state title 46-20. 4A title game, North Bend taking on Baker. North Bend's first ever appearance in the championship. Second quarter, 4th and goal for North Bend at the 4. Hamilton Metesky to Cameron Lucero gets his feet in. North Bend within 1-8-7. But Baker took the ensuing kickoff deep into North Bend territory. And on the first play, Trent Taylor goes 29 yards for the score. Baker spoils North Bend's first trip to the ship, 52-22. Oakland and Portland Christian for the 2A state title at Hillsborough Stadium. What a day for Oakland's David Henry. Burst through a hole and the big man shows off the breakaway speed. 77-yard touchdown. Oakers go for 2 and get it, so it's 15-0. More Henry from the 10 this time. 263 yards and 4 touchdowns on the ground for Henry, who leads Oakland to the 2A state title 50-27.
This is very emotional for everyone around here. It's been since 1964, and it took a special group of boys, and they stepped up 3 years ago and committed to themselves. This was one of their goals, and they achieved it. And I'm extremely proud of them and wouldn't want to be part of any different group tonight.
It's fun. It's fun having fun playing football.
A man of few words but many touchdowns. Camas Valley, the defending 1A champs against St. Paul in the second quarter. Joshua Maddox pump fakes, throws it up for Weston Tilton, who brings it down. Touchdown Camas Valley. 2-point conversion, no good. Score 12-0. More Camas Valley. It's Joshua Garcia taking the toss in for a touchdown. And Camas Valley, the Hornets, win the state title for the second straight year, 24-8.
Just thinking back-to-back and sending those seniors out with a bang. I mean, they got it last year, they got it this year. I'm so happy for them. I'm gonna miss them. I mean, they bring a lot of heart to this game. They bring a lot here to Camas Valley, and just wouldn't want to play without anybody else. So.